The abolition of private property has been a primary objective of globalists since the days of Karl Marx, at least. According to the World Economic Forum, an official UN partner organization, by 2030, you'll own nothing, and you'll be happy. 2030 is the proposed end date of the so-called Great Reset, yet another Agenda 21 rebrand. They aim to transform every country into a nation of renters, whereby everything is owned and controlled by rootless technocrats.